You would defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
Not so satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
sacrifice.
Ah!
home of a blade wielded well is no small thing.
Thank you.
Quiet.
You can strut around in your grand armor with your imperious voice and your oh-so-unshakable faith. And you can maim and murder anyone our little black heart desires.
I said be quiet.
But you're only embarrassing yourself like some talentless child robber. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade.
Vrishtal.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
So you still live, after a fashion, Revenant. This threshold will mean nothing to you, yet it was once forbidden for any man to set foot on the grounds of the Abbey. Just one of the many edicts. Still, I hesitate to trespass. But our Immaculate Lady waits beyond. So trespass. Judge Cleric cannot know what's become of all the land we... She would never allow such a... I just need an audience with her. She'll purify the Order. Pieta is certain of your role as a servant of Aureus. I've yet to see enough to believe that.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.